And welcome back to Let's Play No Man's Sky Blind. I am the RPG chick, as always. As you can tell, it's been over 3 months since I played this game. I'm not going to promise anything. I'm going to try to keep it to an episode a week. Maybe two, depending. I'm going to try. I've had trouble recording this game due to problems with lag, basically, with the graphics. So, which desyncs the sound and all kinds of fun crap like that. So I'm going to stick with normal. We have it's called the Foundation Update. So they've added, like, building a base and stuff like that. I'm not going to really focus on that, if you guys don't mind. At least not so far. I really want to get to the center and do that stuff, and then worry about that later. So normal, I don't really want to limit my resources anymore. I'll increase hazards and indulge creativity construction. Yeah, not yet anyway. So normal. It's been quite a while. So I'm hoping we're improved now. I still see some stutter with just this, which is, I don't understand. Loading shaders, that's new. I guess that slows everything down. We are still loading shaders. So I did, off screen, I explored another planet or two. I had a friend over and she wanted to see the game, so I'm not sure. I might have named the planets. I named one of them. This again is going back like 2 months. We are still loading shaders. So, you know, I just basically showed her the general gist of everything. Fighting creatures, feeding creatures. This wasn't a problem. Can I, like, it's still loading shaders. I hope I can get an episode out of this. I've been trying to keep up with my two major LPs, my series. I do, you know, basically two games a day, and they run concurrently. So I've had Mass Effect, and now Mass Effect 3, and Pillars of Eternity, finally. Pillars of Eternity, The White March Part 2 is the other one I'm playing. So the only reason I get behind in this is if I can't stand recording and playing like this, or I run behind in the other series. Foundation Update 1.10. Base building. We've had to regenerate the universe. Your in-game location may be adjusted as a result. Your overall progress will be unaffected. I stopped off here. I don't know what I was doing. Let's see if there's anyone to talk to. Greetings.
Awesome.
This is new. I press forward and that... There's two of you! Okay. Why does it do that? I must have two things mapped. That's another one of the new... Okay, and I'm having a problem... Yep, that sound is my mouse. I did get a new mouse. Partially, well, I was having a problem with the old one. It was double-clicking when I would single-click. And I figured, well, let's get something with more buttons so that I can actually drop inventory items. And the thing sucks. It just it keeps like uninstalling itself and I have to unplug it and plug it back in. Fun stuff like that. What I want to do... Controls. I don't know why that does that. So... Yeah, that button is just supposed to move me up. Not... or forward, rather. Not supposed to, bring up a thing. So if I could... with, like, inventory stuff. I just want to move forward at that point, so... If I can fix that, that would be great. Quick menu is up. New. They just randomly decided to... put it to that. Oh, and build menu is down? I have to change both of those. Quick menu. Let me see. What am I not using? Is there anything I'm not using? How about... You're not recognizing that. You don't like that button. Okay, I can't rebind it. Wait. What the hell? Stop, man. Alright, canceled. No episode. The end. No, let me just, It's not recognizing. I don't know what. That's a shift. It does not recognize. Shift. Okay, so I can't bind it to shift. I'm going to bind it. To it's a quick menu though. I'm gonna bind it. Well, I want to change this. Alright. I'll try to remember that's what it is, because all my other keys are taken up by everything else. And then this will be build. You know what? No, I have that. That's taken up too. Turn. So now I can move forward without stuff. Okay, cool. And I can move backward. Okay, good. Greetings. That's what I always say. You seem surprised that I know your language. Is he saying this? Oh, he's saying this, right? You seem surprised that I know your language. I have many talents, though I am a scientist first, a multidisciplinarian, and an innovator. I also happen to lack employment at the moment. If you have a planetary base and a terminal for me to work at, I will gladly join your team. Oh. One being piques my interest. They are tapping their fingers together absentmindedly and reciting the details of some... complex chemical formula. I do not mean to interrupt, but my presence disturbs their train of thought, and they speak first in my own tongue. Well, that's funny. When he spoke, it sounded peculiarly alien. science terminal built? Why is this not working? I quit out, didn't I? Because for some reason I can't use the mouse to accept that? I don't understand. Does this mean I can only choose this? Okay, maybe... You know, I was looking at this, thinking that you're hired, okay, and then a science terminal will be built. But I guess I have to make a science terminal in order to just choose this. And I'm thinking I'm having more problems with the controls again. Well, if you reconsider, I'll be here. Jobs are scarce in this galaxy, or something it would seem. Oh my god! Oh, who are you? You're new. Greetings, Ovis. Yes, he's not speaking my language. The life form shows me complicated creature research data to see if I can comprehend it. I must look blank because the lifeform instead projects three holographic images into my visor. It's clearly seeking my opinion on the intellect level of my own species. I am shown a vacant-looking slug, a more advanced beaked trader, and a member of its own vastly intelligent electronic race. I don't know. I don't understand. The life form should be... It's seeking my opinion on the intellect level of my own species. But all the things it's showing me are not my own species. I guess it wants to know on what intellect level we are at. Point to the electronic life form? It refuses to believe me. I decrease my standing. Are you the beaked trader? Assistant Ermuliar. Greetings. Current Gek standing. Ah! He's adorable. He sounds like a gremlin from, well, Gremlins. My good friend, what luck for both of us. We need some punctuation there. I am a specialist in construction, in search of a new position. Have you established a planetary base? If so, give me a terminal to work at and I'll build you the foundations of an empire. So I can't do anything because I haven't built these terminals. The being grabs my hand and shakes it vigorously as I approach them. Their wide-set eyes fix me with a friendly gaze, and I am surprised when they speak to me in my own language. There are preparations I must attend to before I can hire a builder? Whatever it was saying, that's a builder, yeah. Very well, a base and a construction terminal is what I'll need to begin work. I guess, yeah, this is... I have to make my base in order to do that. Oh, this is this thing that goes shield at maximum. Well, that increases shields as well. Pretty neat. Buy items. What do they have to sell? I forget. It's been a couple months, guys. I forget exactly what we need. And I have how much? 270,000. I have a decent amount of units, huh? Shielding sheet. I guess that's all there is. Oh, wait. There's two screens. Okay, never mind. Oh, I see the dots. Okay. not gonna sell anything right now. Carbon. Gotta get some carbon! Alright, guys. What's this? Locked Atlas Pass. I never did get around to getting that Atlas Pass. I'm supposing I need one there as well. Oh, that just opens. Okay. Now, what's my... Alright, let's go. Undiscovered. Let's go to Mahujaj. So what are we looking at here? Hold on a second. This is where I came from. That's the space. That's pretty cool looking, huh? Yeah, let's go here. Now, forget. Forgive me, guys. Actually, I think I have it written down. Pulse engine. That's what we want, right? Pulse engine. Am I out of pulse? Because nothing's happening. Hold to engage boost. Where's my, I think some of this stuff got undone, I'm not sure. Flight controls. Thrust. Where's thrust? This is thrust. Brake. Boost is... That was changed. Guess we're doing that, and then pulse engine should be that. Here we go. Wah! Yeah, we're gonna have to rename this planet. And the, keep going to options instead. Fire. For the ship. Thrust, brake, boost, roll. Fire weapons. Okay, land. Whoops. Still have the stuttering here. Oh. Stuff's hurting me. Oh, look at you. Oh my god. Whatever the hell it is, it's happy. And I hear the sentinels, or whatever the hell. Oh, look at you. Iridium acquired? Ha ha ha. Cool. Yes, you're very happy over there. Oh! Where are you? Do not attack me. I don't like that. Oh! Alright, things around here are definitely not friendly. Oh, it's hitting me? I gotta get the hell out of here. Alright. Where's the ship? Ship is this way. I am not happy right now. I know when I'm getting hit by stuff. Everything here wants to kill me. I'd love to stay in the air so I don't get attacked by stuff. Freaking things. Take off, right? How do I do that again? Yeah, see, I don't have that button. It's not activate. Yeah, sorry guys, I'm just trying to remember this crap. Here we go, I gotta hold it down. That's right. Like everything else in this game, you gotta hold crap down. Do you have any bases or any, like, not bases, but stuff like that? Yeah, I want to check that out. Oh, land is this one. If things don't attack me left and right, I can check this out. It cuts us at the line mark. The ancient marker hums at a frequency that burrows deep into my being, filling me with the voices of the Korvax echoes. Knowledge paves the way to the understanding of probability. The Atlas spoken fragments. The Atlas interfaces are their shadows. The monoliths are their scattered children. Together they must convey the wisdom of the infinite. They must be understood. Seek help with language. The Korvac convergence language is increased. Yeah, there's more things that want to hurt me down there. How sweet of them. Yeah, not anymore, because I'm back outside. Ah, knowledge stone. I've learned the word for toxic. Is that it? Is there something up there I can mess with? Possibly. Well, what's up there? I see that all the way up there. What is that? Is that that's the base. The star base. I can see it from there. Yeah, and that thing's running around and wants to kill me. These things are just too darling. No free slots in suit inventory. It's dead now, good. It doesn't seem like there's very much to see on this planet. I don't trust you. Oh, I got a big one over here. Gotta hold this, right? So I can rename stuff here. I am here. Things. Actually, caps. Want to kill me, planet. Oh, I got stuck for a second. Units received. Yay! Let's slam into the mountain! No, we can't slam into the mountain. Is there anything to see here? There doesn't seem like very much, does there? I'm not sure if that was something down there. Where's the scan again? I can't scan while I'm here. I have to get out to scan. It's just I'm afraid I'm not close enough. Yeah, this place is pretty empty. Got a cool looking cave down there with like green slime coming out of it. Hmm. What's this? I'm going there, baby. Nothing here wants to kill me yet. Steel reinforced. Destroy. Where is it? I hear it. Yeah, once I try to destroy this thing, it's gonna attack me. So let's walk around a while and see if we can find any goodies. Azor Crossing. I'm gonna have to destroy it. I have to get in there.